Lazy is what lazy buys. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 inventions for lazy people. Before we begin, we publish new videos every day, so be sure to subscribe for more great content. For this list, we're looking at the most ridiculous inventions out there that show just how far we'll go to do less. Some of these inventions are pretty impressive, while others are just sad. Number 10, self-stirring mugs. You know, we get it. Stirring things is hard. You gotta get a spoon and move it in complicated circle patterns. Who needs that in their life? Thankfully, the self-stirring mug is here to save you from this negligible effort. With the simple push of a button, your beverage stirs itself. It comes in a travel mug, so you can even stir while walking out the door. The only thing not accommodating about this beauty is that it needs to be hand-washed. That seems like more overall effort when you put it all together. But hey, at least you won't need to wash a spoon. Number 9. Selfie the easy bed. There are two kinds of people, those who make their bed and those who don't. For those who don't, meet your new best friend, Selfie the easy bed. This rail-based system pulls your sheets into place and then folds itself down to hide. It was originally designed for the sick and elderly, but it's also perfect for the lazy at heart. Unlike other models coming to the market, this system works with all kinds of sheets and blankets, which will save you a trip to Bed Bath & Beyond. Number 8. Automatic ball thrower or launcher. Gone are the days when you take your dog to the park and throw around a ball. Now your dog can play fetch all by his little lonesome with an automatic ball thrower. All you gotta do is train your dog to load the ball into the launcher, and you'll never have to throw a slimy ball again. Let's be honest here. Even though your dog is gonna have an awesome time, it's still no substitute for you. And think of all that bonding time you'll be missing. Number 7. Lazy reading glasses, also known as prism glasses. Have you ever thought to yourself, I would read more if it just didn't involve sitting up? Well, consider your non-reading days over thanks to science. Like some kind of magic act. These Superfly glasses use mirrors to reflect your world at a 90-degree angle. That's a whole 90 degrees that you don't have to lift your head. If you still feel that reading requires too much effort, it might be time to give up on books, period. Thankfully, these versatile glasses work just as well for television. Nothing screams total relaxation like reclining lifelessly and watching Netflix. Number 6, self-driving cars. Compared to some of the other inventions on our list, these automobiles are true technological wonders. There are a few big-name companies competing to get the world-changing tech on the road, including Uber, Google, and Tesla. Based on the marketing, the main selling point seems to be that they're supposed to reduce the amount of accidents. But let's be honest, from an end-user perspective, it's all about minimizing the effort we put into our daily drives. Driving involves paying attention, but with a self-driving car, you can sit back, relax, and watch the world go by. Number 5. Dust mop slippers. Let's begin by getting a few things out in the open. These slippers are not practical, and they are definitely not fashionable. They look more like something out of a Dr. Seuss book. The idea behind them is that you clean your floors by simply going about your day. The amount they actually clean is questionable though, so you're still gonna have to sweep from time to time. Alternately, if you have a baby that started crawling, they can get in on the cleaning action with the adorable mop onesie. Thankfully, the baby onesie looks to be more of a gag gift than anything else, we hope. Number 4. Self-lacing shoes.
Power laces, alright!
In 1989, the Back to the Future sequel predicted that the future would bring us self-lacing shoes, and in 2015, Nike delivered. While the company released a limited amount in 2011, and then again in 2016 following the previous year's announcement, they've been very difficult to find. Later that year, they also launched the HyperAdapt 1.0 model, which builds on the idea with its adaptive lacing technology that, quote, adjusts to the contours of your foot. Like most things these days, all models of these self-lacing shoes need to be charged to work. And they also feature awesome-looking lights. Unfortunately and unsurprisingly, these kicks are very expensive. So for now, most of us will just have to tie our own shoes. Number 3. Roomba. One thing we can all agree on is that vacuuming sucks, in every sense of the word. It's boring, it's loud, and you gotta move furniture around to do a good job. Enter the Roomba, a machine that sucks for all the right reasons. The technology in this little dude is pretty impressive, as it maps out your house, vacuums at scheduled intervals, tucks itself into its dock when it's done, and can even give your furry companion a lift, if it's small and light enough. The Roomba comes with a pretty hefty price tag, but can you really put a price on convenience? Number 2. Motorized ice cream cone. Ice cream cones are a great treat on a hot day, but boy do they take a lot of work to eat. Between all that licking and manual rotating of the cone, it can be simply exhausting. Luckily, this motorized ice cream cone contraption is here to give your arm a break. The cone spins for you, so all you have to do is stick your tongue out as the ice cream moves for you. Will you look ridiculous? Yes, you will. It's also supposed to keep your ice cream from leaking, so it's perfect for children and lazy adults. Before we unveil our number one pick, here are some honorable mentions.
Oh, let's see. Oh wow, it worked!
Number 1. Poo Trap. Look, everyone agrees that the worst part of owning a dog is scooping up their poop, but this thing takes it too far. It's basically a doggy diaper combined with a thong, and it will destroy your dog's hard-earned street cred. This thing isn't foolproof either, as the opening of the bag is pretty small and dogs only have so much control over what goes on back there. Our canine companions put up with a lot for us, so the least we can do is pick up their waste and keep this monstrosity off of them.
Do you agree with our picks? Check out these other great clips from WatchMojo and subscribe for new videos every day.